incarceration rate. 12 to 13% of the American population is black, but we make up 72.7% of the almost 2.1 million male inmates in jail or prison. One in every 10 is in prison or jail on any given day. These trends have been intensified by the disproportionate impact of the war on drugs, in which two-thirds of all persons in prison for drug offenses are people of color.
5 million kids grow up without dads. And in black America, the reality of being fatherless is perhaps the most painful.